Thank you, Rudy. Here again, so we'll now offer the commencement of prayer. Here.
And for the hardships and tears we have endured to members of our side, especially if we remember
Sullivan, with the superintendent's response.
Good afternoon. On behalf of Archway Area Local Schools and the Archway Board of Education, it is my honor to welcome all of you here today to celebrate Archway High School Class of 2021. Today marks the end of high school careers and begins their journey for adult life. On behalf of Class of 2021, I'd like to thank the following people and groups of people for their support throughout the school year. The Archway Board of Education, Mr. Jeremy Hurst, Mr. Roel Galvin, Mrs. Karen Batten, Mr. Phil Boxer, and Mr. Tyson Sturkey. The Archway Teaching and Support Staff, including bus drivers, cafeteria employees, custodians, coaches, and administrators who have provided countless hours of dedication to serve and educate the students throughout the years. Mrs. Tammy Bevins, who is representing 423 Center to Mrs. Head. The Archway Band and Ms. Yoder, the Archway Choir, Mrs. Greiser. Thank you. Finally, the parents and family members of the Class of 2021, we are honored to be able to share this special occasion with you. Please give them a round of applause. Our school is a wonderful community. As a school district, we are extremely fortunate to live in a town with so much community support. I'd like to recognize all the community members who have donated their time to help with school activities, sporting teams, fundraisers, and many more school events. Ultimately, preparing this group of students to be successful in the future of society. So to the community of Archville, I thank you. I'd like to recognize the individuals from the Class of 2021 who have chosen to serve their country. They are designated by their name. They're going to move forward around the net. For their choices have been our great nation. We are forever grateful. Thank you. And in closing, I want to take this opportunity to thank you, the senior class. I cannot tell you how grateful I am to be here with you in person. I hope this school year you gain a new appreciation for the experiences of your senior year. Concerts, musicals, prom, sport events, class two, awards, night, etc. Last summer, when planning to return to school, we really had no idea what to expect. It wasn't clear if we would be able to be in person, and if so, to what degree. In August, we came back to school, but the success of the year ultimately rested in the hands of students, led by the senior student board. Early on, they had to adopt a lot of new rules, routines, and procedures, and they did. Most importantly, the senior class led by example and allowed every other student the opportunity to experience their school year as well. And for that, I am grateful. You made a difference this year for yourself, for many other students. And as we look back, I hope you were able to look at that experience of Archway Area Schools and begin life's new endeavor. I hope that you continue to be leaders of your peers, persevere through challenges, and adapt to circumstances. So on behalf of Archway Area Schools, we wish you the very best. Congratulations, Archway. Graduating class of 2021.
Plan for your
appointment for your peers than any senior class before you. The class of 2021 are proud consultants. You found a way to learn from home, how to continue your education while in a quarantine. You found a way to engage while apart, how to hold meetings virtually. The class of 2021 is compassionate. You learned the importance and the power of human interaction. You reached out to those who were down and did your best to raise them up. You worried about your classmates, and you worked together to help everyone succeed. The last couple of years have not been easy, and they definitely have not been fair. But they have taught you lessons, many lessons, and new skills that you will take with you when you leave our building and embark on your next new adventure. We are so proud of you and wish you the best. Don't stop learning. Don't stop growing. Your future awaits. Make the best of it. Thank you.
All we can do for now is promise it won't be boring. Reaching this point of no return. another year, two projects to live in now. So, class of 2021, whether you are afflicted with senioritis or anything other than your thoughts and goodbye to it all, I hope you remember where you came from and all the people that got in here. I hope you remember the lessons you've learned in the faces that made you more known. I hope you remember that the fluctuation between the highs and lows is inescapable, but worth every second of making you a better, stronger person. I hope you remember that a life of greatness or a life of mediocrity has no bearings on being there as an average in Western high school. And I hope you remember that above all, it's your only existence, so you might as well feel deeply and naturally love with it and everything that you do within it. It's been a while to ride together, but class, now it's just you and the key to open the door to all you've ever dreamed of. So if you ever find yourself doubting about what lies on the other side of it, about if you'll make it through all right, I reassure you, after evaluating the past 4 years and all you have survived up until this point, I like your chances. Thank you.
For these short 18 years, certain things have grown to be fundamental. United States, and as such, have an obligation to make it better than it was before. This I ask for my fellow residents, and for everyone here today. Know where you come from. Have pride in your country and life. Make those goals for yourself, and find the people to help you and support you in every step of the way. I know it's possible, and I can't wait to see what the future holds for us all. May God bless you all. Thank you.
Lindsay Marie Gladio. Reagan Elizabeth Ramirez. Caleb Joe Randall. Addison K. Rutherford. Aaliyah Andrea Reyes. Josh Richie Rodas. Emma Jane Rodenheber. Lucia Janelle Rodriguez. Weston Paul Roofer. Isabella Noelle Reese. Miles Benjamin Root. Gavin M. Schaffner. Jaden Schultz. Olivia Claire Smith. Montana Rain Stomp. Levi James Tills. Bishop Ray Duckerman. Parker Robert Bondiun. Caitlin Nicole Wyatt. Megan Renee Wyatt. Jacob Tyler Walter.